Rakunda raba hinda raba santa la kotorobo sakata la kuntara branta lokokuma raba santo robo shekemaha raba sakata raba kuntaria. But the authority in the word of God, in the name of Jesus, we frustrate the devices of hell, we frustrate the plans of the wicked, we frustrate demonic attack, we stop every power, we stop every judgment over your life. Raba sakunta riba santo rokoparia rabra de Moroko Maliga Dele Mamahilaba Rabosoko Marakando Roposon Toria at the decree by the unction of heaven. Libra Tatata Loko Marabaza Leke Marakato Roposonto Incaprata. I pray for you today. Whatsoever that is not working, may it begin to walk in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever that is not working, your destiny will begin to function in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says the plan I have towards you is of good and not of evil, to bring you to an expected end. I agree with you by the unction of heaven. Rabasoko marikata lombrodo gomariga delema rekendere mamamahilaba lokotolobo sotolobosa leke marabrahando robosa likatarabara marabosa. I pray for you today in the mighty name of Jesus. All things shall work together for your good because you love God and you are called according to his purpose. I pray for you today. Your footsteps shall be ordered by the Lord, for the footsteps of the righteous are ordered by the Lord. I pray for you today. Your light will shine. The Bible says the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness cannot comprehend it. I pray for you today. Your tomorrow shall be brighter. The Bible says the path of the just shineth brighter and brighter unto the perfect day. I pray for you today. It is well with you. The Bible says, say to the righteous, it shall be well with you. I pray for you today. Men and women shall favor you. The Bible says, in your going out and in your coming in, the Lord shall favor you. I bless you in the name of Jesus. You will not lack wine. You will not lack corn. I decree and I declare by the authority in the word of Yeshua, by the reason of the resurrected Jesus, it shall be well with you. Every door you are expecting to open, every door you are expecting to open this week, I prophesy, those doors are open. The Bible says, is he that opens and no man shut, and is he that shut and no man's opener. I speak over your life. I speak over your children. I speak over your destiny. You will not shed tears. You will not lose anyone this year. Every battle, you will win them. The Bible says, the battle is of the Lord. I say, you shall win every battle of life. You will win every battle of life. You will not fail. You will not fall. In the name of Jesus, by the authority in the word of Yeshua, Rabosoko Prokoto, you will do the impossible. The Bible says, though that do know their God, they shall be strong and they shall do exploit. I pray for you. You will do the impossible. That which you could not do yesterday, be empowered to do it. For the Bible says, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. I pray for divine strength. I pray for divine grace upon your life to do the impossible. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Bible says, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither have he entered into the heart of man what the Lord has prepared for those that love him. This year, may there be manifestation in your life. That which God has for you, may it come to pass. In the mighty name of Jesus, I come in agreement with you. I declare manifestation in your life. I declare manifestation in your marriage. I declare manifestation in your destiny. I declare manifestation in every area of your life. May there be manifestation. May there be manifestation. But the unction of heaven, I pray for you today. You will not dash your foot against the stone. The Bible said the angels will protect thee. So you shall not dash your foot against the stone. When 1,000 come at that side and 10,000 at the right hand, they will fall for your sake. I pray for you. You will win in every battlefield of life. May you win. 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 The Bible said clearly in the word of God, I have overcome overcome the world, and I have given you the grace to overcome. I speak into somebody's life. You will never be a failure. You will never be a loser. You will never fail. You will never fail. May you win in every battle, in every battle, in every battle, in every battle. May you win in the name of the resurrected Jesus. I pray, may you win. Rabasaka, Lokunda Lika Prokoto, Rabaseke Teke Malika Proto, Zinto Lokoparaka Tolikata, Lekunda Rapranta, may you win. Rabababa, Rokoko Malikata, Zumpratata Praha, in the name of Jesus. That which man say it is impossible, the Bible said, not with God. With God, all things are possible. The God that make a way on in the Red Sea, may that God make a way for you. I pray for you today. Every stubborn problem in your life will receive solution. Are you ready to pray with me? Say, every stubborn problem in my life, receive solution by fire. Receive solution by fire. Receive solution by fire. Receive solution by fire. I agree with you. You will be a solution to this world. You will be a solution to your family. You will be the Joseph of your family. I decree and I declare, your gift will manifest. For the gift of a man makes a room for him and ushers him to the presence of the great. Your gift will manifest. Your gift will manifest. In the mighty name of Jesus, I speak into your destiny. It is well with you. It is well with you. It is well with you. You will not go through what your parents went through. You will not go through what your mother went through. You will not go through what your father went through. The spirit that stopped your father, we stop them by fire. The demon that stopped your father, we stop them by fire. I decree in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Wherever you are tonight, hearing the sound of my voice, I want you to agree with me. You are going to pray. Any delay in my life, I put to an end to it. Are you ready to pray tonight? Say, delay is over in my life. Are you ready to pray with me? Say, I stop delay in my life. I stop delay in my marriage. I stop delay. I speak to you. Never again will the word of the Lord be postponed concerning your case. We stop delay. Whatsoever project that you are operating on right now, there shall not be delay. In finishing that project, you will receive grace, receive financial breakthrough to finish that project. Never again will you experience delay. Never again will you experience delay. I decree by the unction of heaven, no more delay in your life. No more delay. No more delay. No more delay. Rabakataya branta. Lokomara pratatata. Lokomoro kotoro komarakata. Lumprata kamara badagadosa. Lekete legedele mama mahilada. No more delay. In the name of Jesus, no more delay. Rabasanto Rokoto, Zakuntara Prata, Roko Marakata Librade. No more delay. I decree and I declare, by the authority in the word of God, I release you this year to excel. The Bible says an excellent spirit was upon Daniel. I pray for an excellent spirit upon your life. I pray for an excellent spirit. Lekunda Rapasanto, Zekemari Kaprata, Lokoko Marakata Labrata, Lumprokoto Roko. May you fulfill your destiny. May you fulfill your purpose. May you fulfill the will of God in your life. May you fulfill the plan of God. May you fulfill grace. May you fulfill that which God have given to you to fulfill. The assignment of heaven over your life will come to pass. They shall be fulfilled in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Tonight, I want to stop evil oppression. I don't know who is going through demonic attack here. I speak by the unction of heaven that every demonic attack that is operating in your life is over. I come to stop demonic attack. I come to stop it tonight. Never again, never again will you become an instrument of experiment. Never again will they use you as an experiment. I stop up every demonic oppression. They are invoking your spirit from the village. They are invoking your spirit from the water. Wherever, that shrine, where they call your name, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I pray for you. I pray for you. Ribasata, lokokomara prata, zupratata, rokotata, zokumalika prata, zokokomarakata. Delay is over. I pray affliction is over. I pray attack is over. The Bible says, affliction shall not rise up again. It shall not rise up the second time. I come to pray for somebody that you are carrying affliction in your life. The Bible says, as soon as they hear my voice, they shall submit to me. The strangers shall submit to me. They shall hide in their hidden places. By the authority and the power of God, I pray that affliction will never rise again in your life. Affliction will never rise in your marriage. Affliction will never rise in your destiny. Affliction is over. I stand by the unction of heaven. I pray for you tonight that every power of affliction over your destiny is broken. Poverty is affliction. Is broken today. Rapuko to likataka prata. Zokokomarakatu. Zekunta la prokoto. Leketekuta kaprata. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I don't know who I'm speaking to here. Every faulty foundation in your life, faulty foundation, tonight we crumble. Faulty foundation, you are standing on evil foundation. Tonight, if that foundation is crumbling, there is no other name given among men by we must be saved except the name of Jesus. I pray for you tonight. You are delivered from the foundation of your father house. Hey, Makatarabosa. They say, in your family, nobody will marry. They said in your family, nobody will live beyond 50 years. It is evil foundation. Today I command any evil foundation in your life connected to your family, it is broken by fire. I say it is broken by fire. I say it is broken by fire. Any foundation in your marriage that say you will never carry child, it is broken by fire. I release you from 40 foundation. I release you from witchcraft foundation. By the authority in the word of Yeshua, you are free. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. I speak into your life, child of God, that spirit of death that is following you, that spirit of death, I stop it in the name of Jesus. You will live to declare the goodness of God. Your head will not be used for ritual. Your head will not be used for promotion in the kingdom of darkness. I pray for you. I pray for you. You will live to experience the goodness of God. I stop the demonic attack and demonic oppression. I stop every kind of attack against your life. You will live. I stop the spirit of assassination. I stop the spirit of suicide. I stop the demon of death, the demon of the grave. I stop you by the authority in the word of Yeshua. I break the hands of Satan over your life and your destiny. Wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, I declare your deliverance from the forces of hell in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. We are not ignorant of the devices of Satan. We stand by the unction of heaven. We frustrate, we nullify, we cast, we pull down every of their devices against your family, against your ministry, against my ministry, against my family, by the unction and the authority of heaven. Lekunda rapakata, loprokotoro koparikata, zokomaripratata, zokomarakata laprata, zokuntali kaprata, barakundo rokokomalige delema. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, it is well with you. There is somebody I want to prophesy to tonight. You have been laboring all the day, and Jesus said, cast thy net at the right hand side. There is somebody I want to prophesy. You never made it the last year, but I come to speak into your life. This year is your year of total recovery. This year is your year God have destined for you to make it, I pray that this year you will be one of those that will celebrate. You will be one of those that will testify. This year, you will make it this year. I say you will make it this year. That which you have been expecting that have not yet come to pass, I stand on the gap for you. The Bible said the expectations of the righteous shall not be cut off. Your expectation will be fulfilled. Whatsoever that is holding it, whatsoever that is hindering it, whatsoever that is bringing it to a standstill, I stop it tonight. Your expectation will surely come to pass this year. I say your expectation will surely come to pass this year. By the authority of heaven, I release you to marry. I release you to carry your child. I release you to succeed. I release you to get your document. I release you to move forward. I release you to become whom God have destined you to become. I release you to fulfill your vision. I release you to finish that project. I release you. I release you. As many that believe the unction and the authority on my life, I pray for you today. It shall be well with you. The Bible said the spiritual judges all things and he's judged by no man. I stand by the word of the Lord and I judge whatsoever that is judging your destiny. I judge whatsoever that is frustrating your life. I judge whatsoever that is bringing shame to your life. I judge whatsoever that is making you to cry. I judge whatsoever that is making you to be frustrated. I judge them tonight. And I command, may they lose their grip out of your life. May your life be sweet. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. When Jesus came by the pool of Bethsaida, the man that had been there for 38 years, the Bible said, do you want to be made whole? Child of God, there are many people who are enjoying their situation, but as many that want to be set free, I stand by the word of Yeshua. I declare your freedom. I declare your freedom. I declare your freedom. I declare your freedom. I declare your deliverance. I declare your liberation in the name of Jesus. Rabba Santo Locoparia, Lekunta La Prata, Zokoko Malikata, Zoproto Komolokotoya, Linkata La Branda, Lokunda La Mamahilala, Rokoko Maraprata, Lokunta Yaka. Listen to me. The Lord is ministering to me. God is about to take somebody to a level he have never been in life before. The Lord will catapult you to a level you have never reached in your life. I pray for you today. That place God have destined to place you. By the reason of prayer tonight, may you be catapulted to a new level, a level of grace. You will never struggle. When you carry grace, you don't struggle. I pray by the unction of heaven, Rabasakata, Lokomara Prata, Lokomorokoto, Zento Loko Prata, Lika Pratata. May God lift you to that level. May God lift you to the level of grace. May God lift you to the level of power. May God lift you to the level of divine favor. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, can I speak into your life? Whatsoever error in your life is corrected by the power in the blood of Jesus. May God correct error in your life by the power in the blood of Jesus. Error is corrected tonight. Error is corrected. I decree and I declare any evil hand that have tampered with your destiny, any evil hand that have tampered with your marriage, any evil hand that have tampered with your womb, any evil hand that have tampered with your finance, I stop that hand tonight. Whatsoever hand that have tampered with your progress, I stop that hand tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is correcting the errors. by the reason in the blood of Jesus, the Lord is correcting every error in your life. Rabase kokoma ligadea, zomprata kaprata, zokuntala prata, lokokoma lakatayaba, rakuntelekete, zatulika prata, mankuntala brada, reketeke malika torokopa, rabasantoroko maligada. God is correcting error in your marriage. God is correcting error in your life. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you today. May God give you a song of deliverance. May God give you a song tonight. May you have a song to sing. May you have a song to sing. May you have a song to sing. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. I speak into the life of somebody. Every door that you are expecting to open this month, this week, this year, that door is open. I speak to you by the authority in the word of Yeshua. Every door you are expecting to open, I recommend that door is open. That door is open. That door is open. The Bible says, I shall make a decree and it shall be established. A light will shine on your way. A decree before 7 days time, that door is permanently open in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, let your door be open that men may bring unto you the wealth of the Gentiles. I prophesy, your doors are open. 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 Rabasuta lakatu likata, lokokoma raprata, zomprata kata, rokokoma likata, zuprata, rokoma ligata. Your doors are open. Your doors are open. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I come to pray for somebody tonight. Hear me. And Jabez prayed a prayer that God may intervene in his case. God should change his name. The Bible said Jacob prayed, Lord, I will not leave you unless you do something in my destiny. And his name was changed to Israel. His name was changed to a nation. I come to pray for you. Any evil name that you carry, people look at you and they call you barren. People look at you and they call you and say you are not married. People gossip you because of your problem. I speak by the unction of heaven. I speak by the authority in the word of God that every name they call you, that name has expired tonight. Every name they call you, it has expired tonight. That name has expired tonight. I pray for you. God is giving you a new name. The Bible says, and I will do a new thing, and it shall spring forth. I pray tonight, may God do something new in your life. May God give you a new name. May God give you a new name. May God give you a new name. Rabba sakata yabaha, lokomara prantata, luka pratatata, zokunda labaye. God is giving you a new name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. I come to speak into the life of somebody. Listen to me, child of God. When Jesus say yes, no man can say no. When Jesus say yes in your situation, no man can say no. When Jesus say yes in your situation, no man can say no. I pray concerning that program, concerning that document, concerning that plan, concerning that which you want to do, God is saying yes. God is saying yes. I agree with you. No power will say no. No man will say no. No forces of hell will say no. No demon will say no. When Jesus say yes, no force will say no. Rabase kemarikata, zopratata, zupratata, lekundara mamahilata. I release you in the name of Jesus to live according to his will. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you that they have programmed deportation. I pray and I stop every form of deportation. Basically, the primary deportation and the secondary deportation. I stop deportation in your life. I stop deportation. I put to an end every evil news in your life. Whatsoever that will make people to laugh at you, whatsoever that will make people to cry against, to cry for your sake, whatsoever that will make people to look at you, to look down on you, I stop deportation. I stop backwardness. I stop rejection. I stop failure. Whatsoever that has been programmed against your life this day, I stop it by the fire of God. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus Christ. Before we run up tonight, I want to declare the will of God in the life of somebody in different areas. Child of God, if you are believing God for the fruit of the womb, the Bible says that if you abide in me and I in you, you shall bear fruit. Hear me, I stand by that word today. I pray for as many that are saying, Lord, when will you remember me? The God of Hannah, the God that answered Elizabeth, where are you? Manifest in these lives, manifest in this family, manifest and glorify yourself in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You will carry your child. Whatsoever the doctor might have said concerning your womb, might have said concerning your sperm, I declare it reversed to favor you in the name of Jesus. May your womb be activated for a great miracle baby in the name of Jesus. I pray for those ones that are pregnant. You will not cast your young, said the Bible. The Bible says you will deliver peacefully. I decree and I declare, may you receive strength to deliver like the Hebrew women. I pray for you today. In the labor room, there shall not be complication. Every complication against your baby and your pregnancy, we stop it now in the name of Jesus. I pray for those ones that are saying, when will God give me the bone of my bone? I come to prophesy, this year will not pass you by. I speak and I decree, this year will not pass you by. That man God have destined for you, that woman God have destined for you, before the end of this month, may they manifest. May they manifest. I pray you will not meet Delilah. You will not meet heartbreakers. You will not meet destiny killers. I decree and I declare, may you meet the right one for your life in the name of Jesus. I come to agree with somebody that's a man that God should bring financial settlement. I agree with you. The Bible says that whatsoever I decree, it will be established. This year shall be your year of harvest, shall be your year of plenty. You will not lack. This year shall be your year of overflow. The Bible says, he anointed my head with oil, my cup shall run over. I pray this year, may your cup run over. May there be a divine fulfillment in your life in the name of Jesus. May God give you double blessing, double promotion. May you begin to eat the wealth of the Gentiles. There are some of you hearing the sound of my voice. Power will change hand. I prophesy, God will convert, God will touch those that do not know him to bless you in the name of Jesus. The Bible say king and queen shall be the nursing parents. I speak to you today, even those that do not know you shall be of a blessing to you. I pray for special anointing, special grace. The Bible says in the word of the Lord, it is he that giveth me power to make wealth. Receive strength to make wealth. Receive strength to make wealth. May God that I serve supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. So shall it be this year. You will not be a beggar. You will be a giver. I pray and I prophesy. You will lend to nations. You will not borrow. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I don't know the kind of project that you are having, you are executing, and money have stopped on the way. The God that changed water to wine, may that God surprise you. May that God answer you. May there be an open heaven. May there be a miracle in your life in the name of Jesus. May there be financial breakthrough. Financial breakthrough. You are hearing the sound of my voice. May there be financial breakthrough. May God cause people to bless you. I pray for you today. Any fish that is holding your money, we vomit it by fire. The Bible says, he has swallowed down riches, he shall vomit it up again. God shall cast it out of his belly. I pray by the unction and authority In the name of Jesus, any man that's supposed to bless you, they will locate you to bless you. They will locate you to favor you. They will locate you to bless you. I pray for you today. You are favored. In the field, you are favored. At home, you are favored. May the Lord bless the work of thy hand. In the name of Jesus Christ, may you be a blessing. You will plant and reap in hundredfold. May you be a blessing. May you be the Joseph of your generation. Thank you, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to personally pray for as many people that have been experiencing the different kind of disappointment. I speak, disappointment is never your portion. From today, no more disappointment. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Glory be to his holy name. I pray for you. You are hearing the sound of my voice. They have reduced you to zero. I don't know that power. That power in your father house that say you will never grow. That say you will never be whom God have destined you to be. That power of pull him down. We stop that power tonight. You are rising back. You are rising back. You are rising to be whom God have destined you to be. In the name of Jesus, Rabakanda Rabasonto, Libra Dege Mamahilata, Lokokoma Ribratata, Lobrokoto Lokoto. In the name of Jesus, you are rising to a new level. You are rising to fulfill your destiny. You are rising to be whom God have ordained you to become. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, so shall it be. I pray for divine restoration. I will restore all that the locusts have eaten, the canker worms, the palmer worms, my great army, which have sent among you. I pray tonight God is restoring your life. God is giving you a new song in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. We give you all the glory. We give you all honor. We give you all the glory. We give you all honor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless every one of you that have been online. I appreciate you all. May the name of God be glorified in your life. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I appreciate all my prayer partners. I appreciate those that have been praying along with me. May God bless you. May God bless you. You are coming for the first time. You are welcome to the gathering of generals. It's a place where you pray, you learn how to pray for yourself, and you become a general yourself. Hallelujah. Glory be to his holy name. I appreciate you all. I strongly believe tonight that God have answered. Listen to me. I receive a divine anointing. By the grace of God, I know you felt the impact because God is about to break yoke in your life. I don't know what have been keeping you stagnant. God is ministering to my spirit that tonight he have set a lot of people free from the spirit of stagnancy. There are a lot of people, you have been uneasy in Zion. You have been stagnant. And the Bible says in the book of Deuteronomy, you have stayed on this mountain for too long. God is saying it is time to move to a new level. As we are praying, I saw people being catapulted to a level they have never been before. You will experience a special grace. You will experience special favor. You will experience the hand of God in your life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I bless every one of you that have been online. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. We did this. This is the second part of the video. I'm using my phone to minister, and somehow the phone got switched off, and I redo it again. Share the first video with me. Share the second one. If you know that Jesus Christ is Lord and you have been blessed by this platform, I want you to share it, and God will richly bless you. Before I leave you tonight, I want to pray a deliverance prayer. The Lord is ministering to my spirit. There are many people, you are carrying different baggage
tonight, any baggage you carry, you will offload them. Hallelujah, hallelujah. There are certain witchcraft baggage they gave you to carry. You will offload them as I pray tonight. Are you hearing what I'm saying? So I'll be praying a deliverance prayer. I don't know where you came from, but you are going to set your heart, first of all, to your father house, because God told Gideon and said, Gideon, you are a great person before I begin to use you. Go to your father house and settle the case in your father house. Tonight, I pray for you. May the Lord that I serve take your spirit back to your father house and release you from every altar, and release you from every power of darkness, and release you from every judgment. You are free in the name of Jesus. I pray for somebody tonight. You are hearing the sound of my voice. You are under witchcraft attack. You are under marine attack. You are under demonic attack. You are under forces of darkness influence. Tonight, I declare your deliverance. I declare your freedom. I declare your deliverance. By the power and the authority in the word of Yeshua, I pray for you. You are free. No more nightmare. I stop that demon that is coming to attack you. I bind them with chains and with fetters of iron. Any spirit from the water that have married to you, that have married to you, I break that engagement. I break that marriage in the name of Jesus, because it is not standing on the solid rock, which is Christ. I pray for you today. You are free from spiritual children. No more will you breastfeed in the dream. No more will you give birth in the dream. No more will you eat in the dream. No more will you fly in the dream. No more. No more will you be under demonic attack in the dream. I release you from every kind of negative dreams. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break every covenant, sexual illegal covenant. I break it tonight, and I declare you free. I declare your spirit free. I declare your soul free. I declare your body free. You are delivered by the power of God. Hallelujah. I want to thank God for the life, your life, and I pray for you today. Any evil you ate in the dream, they gave you something to eat in the dream. Right now, I neutralize it. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I neutralize any evil they gave you to eat. By the blood of Jesus, I command it to be canceled. The Bible says you shall drink any deadly thing, it will not hurt you. From today, any evil you swallow, you eat, it is neutralized in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I pray for somebody hearing the sound of my voice. You are having a connection with a serpentine spirit. I bind that demon of serpent. The Bible said the Lord break the head of the sea serpent in the water. We bind them. We break their head. And we command them to lose their grip out of your life. In the name of Jesus, you are set free. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, hallelujah. Any altar that is still speaking about, that is still invoking your spirit, any altar that is still invoking your spirit, tonight that altar will release you. That altar will catch fire by the power in the blood of Jesus. You are released. You are released by the power in the blood of Jesus. No more nightmare. No more bad dreams. I stop it today in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, I want you to be silent. Vomit any evil you swallow, any evil that have been deposited in your body through sex, through feeding in the dream. I command you to vomit it right now. By the reason of the anointing, let the yoke be broken. You are free. You are free. You are free. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be to the Lord. Glory be to the name of Jesus. You are delivered. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. I want to appreciate God for your life. Thank you for what the Lord is doing. I appreciate the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I want to quickly invite you. Listen very carefully. If you have not yet born again, you have not yet surrendered your life to Jesus Christ, you are just like You are just stealing from the blessing. I'm telling you the fact. Listen, child of God, for you to be a citizen of heaven, you must recognize Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior. You must make a confession from your mouth, and it comes from your heart. And I want to lead you to my King. His name is Jesus. If you are not born again, say this prayer with me. And I strongly believe your life will never remain the same. Hallelujah. Say, Lord Jesus, I surrender my life to you. Forgive my sins. Today I recognize and I accept you as my Lord and personal Savior. I believe you died for my sin and you rose on the third day. You are the right hand of the Father. I believe you are the Son of God. Write my name in the book of life. I confess with my mouth before visible and invisible. I am born again. Hallelujah. God bless you, child of God. Your name is written in the book of heaven. If Jesus comes today, you are making heaven. May his name be glorified. I want to advise you, you that was once born again, and right now the fire have quenched in you. I want you to rekindle the fire by keep on praying, reading the word of God. Look for a church that pray. Listen to me, I always tell people this. Don't just go to any kind of church. Go to a church that pray. Jesus Christ said, my Father's house shall become a house of prayer, not a den of robbers. That any church that pray, it will motivate your spirit to know God. The Bible says, iron sharpeneth iron. So a man sharpens the countenance of his neighbor. And also go to any church that study or read the Bible or that teach the Bible. The Bible says, study to show yourself approved unto God, a workman that needed not to be ashamed, but rightly dividing the word of truth. Do you want to grow? Go to a church where they read the word of God. And the last, go to a church where they worship God. The Bible says in the book of John chapter 4, the Bible says, I'm looking for true worshipers, those that will worship me in spirit and in truth. Don't just go to church to occupy vacuum. No, as you go to church, find a department where you belong. Can I quickly tell you this? Listen to me. Those that are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish like a palm tree. Don't move from church to church. Be planted in the courthouse of the Lord. May the Lord bless you. By the special grace of God, I'm trying to put my gadgets in order. I'll begin a teaching. I'll begin a series. I'll begin a Bible school online. I'll start something that will bless your life. So be prepared for it. I'm trying to bring some gadgets in order so that I begin to teach. A lot of you have been saying, man of God, start teaching online, that you teach very well. Yes, I will start it. That is my intention. But I want to do it so that in a better way, so that I will be bringing the scriptures online to you. So please keep on praying for me. I believe God for what God is about to do this season. May God bless you. Remember, support your pastor. Don't be among those that bring pastors down. No, leave them for God to judge them. You are not a judge. Jesus Christ said, who are you to judge another man's servant? I encourage you, encourage your pastor. Pray for your pastor. Make sure that the church of God is marching on in your own direction. Listen very carefully. We must march on. The church must be one. Despite our belief or our doctrine, we are one in Christ. So be there to support your pastor in every necessary things that he needs to live a life of a true man of God. God bless you, child of God. I will leave you tonight, and I pray that the Lord will keep you. Sorry, I could have received your call as I promised you yesterday, but I'm using the same phone. I'm using my computer is giving me some problem, you know. So very soon I'll put it in order. So for those who wants to call me, those who want to say, man of God, I want to speak with you privately, go to my WhatsApp. Go there and give me a message, a voice message. I will listen to it on my own time. I will call you back. I love you, but remember, Jesus Christ loves you most. Never you give up. What you are going through is just for a time. And if you watch carefully, you will see the fourth man in the midst of the fire with you. He said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. No matter what you are going through, all things will work together for your good. Listen, child of God, everything is bound to favor you. Both good or bad, they will work for your favor. May God bless you. May God keep you. May God help you to sell through in what you are going through. Thank you. I will leave you tonight. Peace of the Lord. Hallelujah. Okay, Angel Smith, I will call you. Don't worry. Just go to WhatsApp and give me a notification. I will call you. God bless you, Louis. Sister Jane, Ijoma, God bless you. Precious Joy, Rose, Susie, God bless you. Sister Susie, God bless you. Sister Precious, God bless you all. God bless you. Let me leave you to in the hands of the Lord. As you sleep, sleep under his umbrella. Peace of Jesus be upon you. Brother Don Smart, you are here. Brother Don Smart, God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Sister Josephine, God bless you. God bless you. Let me leave you people, please. God bless you all. Edna, God bless you. Greatness, God bless you. Luis, God bless you. Please, the names are much. I can't call all the names. Thank you. God be with you. Peace of the Lord be upon you in Jesus' name. Amen.